students, good morning. My name is Ritu Nanuli from Montessori School. Dear students, in the previous class, I have taught you spelling of apple, spelling of boy, spelling of cat, spelling of dog. So dear, today we will revise. So first, look at the table. So dear, do you know na A for apple? So this is A, double P, L, E, apple. A for apple. Apple means same. Now this is boy, spelling of boy. Boy means ladka. So this is B, O, Y, boy. Okay dear, now this is C for cat. So do you know na what is this? This is C, A, T, cat. Cat means billi. So dear, now repeat along with me. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for girl, H for hand, I for ice cream. Na? Ice cream? You know na? Ice cream? J for jug, K for kite, L for lion, M for monkey, N for nest, O for orange, P for peacock, Q for queen, R for rose, S for sheep, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch, X for Xmas tree, Y for yak, and Z for zebra. Okay dear, you revise in your home. I will meet you soon in next video. Bye and take care.